color, the natural color of the stones. This is after restoration, after cleaning. Before, look at the color, like this. Now they are cleaning the last line. When they finish, we still have another one. So we have two lines restored. They are restoring from this side and then this one.
Restored.
So look how dirty they are from the incense, from the ink.
Not cleaned yet. Ooh.
Passed from the Church of the Nativity to the Franciscan cloister. This cloister surrounding you is from the 12th century. We are in front Saint Catherine Church. Saint Catherine Church, it's a new church built by the Franciscans 1881. But in Bethlehem is an important church. This is the church where we celebrate the Christmas Eve Mass, 24th of December by night, and from here our Mass is broadcasted to all over the world in dialect. But our Mass in Bethlehem is celebrated by the Latin Patriarchate, maximum authority that represents Pope in the Holy Land. So if this year you are watching the Christmas Eve Mass, the one of Bethlehem, you're going to know the church. King David as a shepherd and the 12 tribes of Judah and God on the top.
And you said they have which mass?
Christmas Eve Mass. By chance, if this year you are watching the Christmas Eve Mass, the one of Bethlehem in television, because it is broadcasted to all over the world and it's from here.